How do I connect my phone to my PS4?
The first step is making sure both the phone and PlayStation 4 are on the same Wi-Fi network.
That's straightforward.
Whether you want to control the PlayStation 4 from your phone or use it as a second screen, you can install the app for it.
Apps don't always work as planned.
The app only works on the iPhone and Android. It won't work on the Blackberry or Windows phone.
Who even has a Windows phone?
Let's say you have the app and have both the console and phone on the same Wi-Fi network. On the PlayStation 4, go to Settings, PlayStation App Connection Settings, Add Device.
It may see several devices there.
No, this isn't like looking at the local network and seeing every hub in the house. On the Add Device screen, it will show a numeric code.
My phone number, or its IP address?
No, it is an identification code. Open the PS app on the smartphone, select Connect to PS4, select your PS4.
I don't have more than one.
If it doesn't see even that one, hit the refresh button on the app to look for the PS4 again, stand closer or make sure you did actually put them on the same network.
What do I do when they see each other?
Enter the 8-digit code that was on the PS4 into the app. Then they should connect.
That is just a connection. Not necessarily everything you need for them to work together.
At that step, you can enable the second screen option but can't use it as a controller. However, second screen options may have to be added for various games too.
Aside from some of AMC's second screen broadcasts, it doesn't matter much to me.
You can hit the keyboard icon on the phone and use it as your keyboard.
That's a plus when I keep fat fingering the password when logging in.
You can also use the smartphone as a USB drive.
Smartphones do have more computing power than what got us to the moon.
You can use the smartphone as a USB device, if the phone can be read as a USB device and the music is in a music folder.
No wonder various apps for streaming music and audio are so popular. No hardware concerns.
The biggest issue is file type, though you can use apps like Bubble UPnP, so the PlayStation 4 sees your phone as a USB device and plays media off it.
Is that the only one?
TV Assist app for the iPhone lets you stream music, video and pictures from the iPhone to the PlayStation 4.
DLNA is used for the same thing.
I've heard DLNA apps let you do the same on the smartphone, but haven't actually seen that work. I've heard of Double Twist working on nearly all devices, including the Amazon Fire Phone, with that app and Wi-Fi network settings.
If you own an Amazon Fire Phone, the hassle of installing and configuring Double Twist isn't worth it, unless you've already hacked the thing to get a standard Android OS on it.
Then you're back to the PlayStation 4 apps.
As long as it works, I'm fine with that app for that.